one I did was the door. And on the door, I actually left a spot for the lintel to go back a ways into the wall. And again, I forgot to put the pipe in the wall, so I had to cut a groove and then patch it later. And right there, that's a hole where the pipe clamps went through. I haven't patched that one yet.